gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Today I've been called by a customer that has a trailer that sank in some soft gravel. We're going to go lift it up and hopefully get a tractor set under it and get it back on its feet. I'll see you when we get there. Looks like they've got us a yard truck already set up.
Yeah, this Ron at Midwest. Yeah, I just want to let you know I'm here at the trailer. Okay. Bye.
She's down. Went down to the crossbar. Don't need to set the front one out much, just a little bit.
carriage. Go get my remote. Hopefully have this set up and ready to lift by the time he gets over here. Might as well leave that open. All right, powering up the controller. And you gotta sink it. All right. Now, to get the reach I want and without having to extend the boom, I'll roll the boom straight back, just like I'm doing there. That'll help give me the extra reach. Without having the boom stretched out so far. Could have done the same thing, pulled in closer to the trailer, pulled in between the two and rotated over the side, but this way it gives me plenty of working room. Everybody's got their own way of doing things. Do you know about how much is in it?
No,
close?
Not really.
No. Well, I'm rigged up.
If I had to guess, I'm gonna say total weight's probably 30.
Okay.
35.
Okay. No big deal then. You do is I guess just hop up in the dog, have it fired up, and I'll lift and
then I get under it.
Then you'll get under it. Yep. I'm gonna let this down just a little bit to get away from this glad hand.
Okay.
Reposition that just a hair. Check our weights. As always, small moves. Pratt, bring her back. And get a little bit of a run at it. All right, I'm gonna let the weight down on you. All right, it's yours. Rotating it around at the same time while I'm bringing it down. I'll change my speeds. Thank you.
Call you on the next.
Appreciate it. I appreciate it. Anytime we can help, you know that. Thank you. Scale back and it'll show me on here when you get to zero, but you can also eyeball it. But now, people that follow my channel regularly will know that I take the boom down to 8 degrees, and that is because that allows me to get under bridges, doorways, stay under 13.6, 13.8, not have any height issues. I can also tow most vehicles with the boom in that position. Not all, there are some boom trucks and stuff where you have to rotate the boom around over the cab to be able to tow them. Plug this back in so it charges, put it in its docking station. Finish folding up and we are ready to go. Notice here I'm doing multiple functions at the same time. I'm raising my front outriggers and running the underreach at the same time, all at an idle on this truck. There's no need to idle this truck up. The hydraulic flow is such that it's not necessary. Now, if you start running too many functions, especially with the boom, if you're running boom up, boom in, winches, it will slow everything down, but you don't lose, I haven't lost power with it, it just slows the functions. All right, we are good to go. All set. All my friends, all my viewers across the world, have a safe and happy holidays. Have a blessed Merry Christmas and New Year. Thank you for watching and God bless.